Hello, my name is Nyara Dzunungonima. I'm a 26-year-old actress from Zimbabwe. I shall be doing a monologue called JKS by John Jago. You should go, Nancy. You should. You know you want to see him. You need the answers, Nancy. No. Don't give that bastard an ounce of your energy. He ruined you. He ruined you. Jack is a jack. Jack is a jack. And the nerve for him to invite me for dinner tonight. After being quiet for 3 months. 3 months. He didn't even wait for me to give him the surprise of our baby. I miscarried, but still no communication from him. Nothing. Nothing. I don't love you, Jack. I don't. I hate you. No, I despise you, Jack. I despise you. Animal. Jackass. Jack. Jackass. I will come to that dinner. I will come to that dinner. And I'll say this to your face. You never deserved me, Jack. No, you never deserved me as your wife. And that is why you slept with the maid. The maid, Jack. That is your league. That is your league. Yes. I will come and I'll say this to your face. I am not afraid of you, Jack. I am not. Peter likes me. He told me. But I can't be with him. Because you're always in my head, Jack. And we're not even divorced yet. See, I can't even cheat on you, even though you cheated on me, Jack. Or maybe I should let Peter come here and lie in that bed where you were with the maid. I should let him come. No. I will never ever lie in that bed ever again. You ruined that bed, Jack. I like the spare room now. I love it. I bought a new bed. Maybe I should bend that bed. Or I will bend it after I lie in it with Peter. Then we can be even, Jack. Then we can be even. No.